For this project, we require Arduino UNO R3 board, a breadboard, IR sensor module, few jumper wires. I am using here male to male. Few LEDs, a push button, now we will connect jumper wires to our board. Connect grey jumper wire to pin number 3 and the red one to ground. Now this orange wire goes to pin number 8. Now this orange wire goes to ground. Now connect the red and grey jumper wire to LEDs. Now the orange jumper wires will go to push button. Now let's have a look at our code. So this is our code. Now first of all we will compile the code by clicking the tick button. Now after compiling the code, let's upload the code to our board. Now our project works as expected. Now to add IR sensor instead of push button, we will add a new wire which will go to VCC pin of IR sensor module and the 5V pin of Arduino UNO board. Now just hook up the IR sensor module and our project starts working as expected. So there is no need to change the code. Code for both the projects remains the same. Don't forget to like, share with your friends and subscribe to my channel to get such more videos.